Uh-oh, Pauline!
What could I do to help you? Is something going on?
Oh, it's the mayor of New Donk City, and we gotta save her. What's going on, girl?
I'm sorry, I don't really have time to chat right now. I need to figure out a way to save my city.
Aww.
Yeah, I understand, but... Girl, I'm Mario.
I mean, I actually feel like she sees Mario, and she's like, oh,
weren't you a little taller? Because look at Mario from then to now. Kind of the same, more or less. Pauline, that's one hell of a glow-up.
And now Mario just possesses people part-time and has a funny little hat.
Oh, what are these bugs? Get him out of here. What happened to good old New Donk City? Where could New Donk City have gone wrong?
I mean, you know, I guess calling it New Donk City wasn't a strong start.
But, you know, we got Pauline as the mayor. She has to be doing a good job. Oh my god, all these explosions. What is going on? Is this really New Donk City? And the trailers, this was supposed to look like such a fun and happy world.
It's Bowser. He put the whole town under construction. All right, I think I found a new and exciting way to kill Goombas. See ya. Yeah, they're dead.
I always said we're doomed. No one ever listens to me. The mayor is going to earn her salary now. But why are all these people complaining?
It's just like politics on Twitter.
Oh, well, there's a moon.
So things are looking a little better than they... Oh, no. Okay, watch this. Line this shot up perfectly. Here we go. Woo, got it. And now watch this. We're going to face this way, ground pound, and dive. Hold up. Oh, we just landed on it. Yeah, that works.
New Donk City Hall interior. Things aren't looking too good in here.
All right, so there's an elevator here going up and down, which means there's probably purple coins right here. Hello. All right, let's see if we can get on here. Hell, I missed. God. I just gotta say, that was just unfortunate all the way around.
Can we just talk about how sick movement is in this game?
Well, looks like we finally made it to the top somehow. Oh, there's a wall there. Okay, now we've made it to the top.
A friend of mine went up to the top of the building. He hasn't come back yet. He's probably dead. Why am I still up here?
That thing is trying to suck up all the juice from our city. Yep, I see it. So I'll deal with this in a little bit. I just want to get these nice little purple coins first. I know I'm the hero and I know I'm supposed to be saving the world, but I have my priorities, you know.
I don't know how Bowser got these.
His arsenal has really evolved over the last few games. Oh, so they just killed Mario, huh? And he stuck the landing? No. Mario is dead. He should have died, but that's just a theory. Again. This guy's just like a robotic wiggler who could come out of any which way. Oh, whoa, no, get out of the way. Okay, so now we're going back to this, huh? Yeah, this is easy. Where is he coming from? Help. Oh, get it, shoot it.
Wait, is that it? Did we save the whole city? But also, let's look around. Do you see how Bowser and Peach's wedding is everywhere? How much money did Bowser drop in advertisement and marketing? This man's budget is insane.
Pauline, sleep with us.
Ooh, fresh sharp for the city, girl. We did the hard part for you, and now you get all the credit. What a good mayor.
You can press down, just take a snapshot.
Well, you know what? I'm sure every single person right here pressed down to take a snapshot. So I'm going to become a little unique. I'm going to face this way.
All right, how's this for a picture? That looks pretty good to me.
Oh, wait, look, there's a moon. How am I supposed to get in here?
Yeah, that's easy.
Oh my god. Here we are in New Donk City.
Are you playing jump rope? Hell yeah, let's play jump rope. Oh, we got a moon star. Oh my god, okay. How many do we? Oh, I don't even know how many we've jumped. I just gotta keep going. I can't stop now. Oh no. This is stressful. Please, Mario. Oh, fucking god. You know what? No, we're going back. We're running it back.
I wonder if anyone has ever done 100.
Bitch, I'll show you. No, it ain't my input. Mario just stood there. God. Okay, let's try again. I got to break 100.
What impresses me the most is the arms on these women because they are champs at...
Oh my God. I was at 98. Are you serious? Oh, I got distracted for 1 second. I started talking about it. I tried to do commentary and it was hard. Okay, this time for sure.
So you're telling me I've been killing it on all these boss fights, but when it comes to jump rope, that's where I start to have trouble with the game.
Oh my god! Look at me shaking my controller violently. Come on. One more time, Mario.
How?
Good!
Stop! It's so simple. It's just jump rope, everybody. Come on.
I mean, yeah, this does look like the easiest part of the game, doesn't it? I just have to sit here and press one button.
But that's the thing. Why is this so hard for me? God, 19? Really? Oh,
okay.
Oh, let's go. Okay, no, stop. Who cares? We got it. Hit me. We got the moon. That's all that matters. Let's go. I'm a jump rope genius. You know what? Let's look at these leaderboards. I want to see where I place. And I don't have any friends, so I'm automatically the best out of my group of friends. What the hell? Really? That's so much. This game just came out. I'm playing this. This episode has been recorded on the 27th, the day Odyssey came out. That means this game dropped and people said, yeah, that's what I'm going to spend my time on. Really? Ooh, hello, sir. Oh, can we walk as him? Oh, no, we possessed the man controlling the car. I see. What are these controls? This is not intuitive at all. Hello? Okay, no, we got a moon. Yeah, that counts, I guess. Oh, there's a whole derby over here? I don't see how it's even possible to get under 35 seconds. Oh, no. Well, I don't quite understand the controls, so I'm sure it's gonna go well. Oh, no, I got it. I think I got a pretty good hold on it. Yo, first try. Let's go. 27 seconds. Cool, I got... What? How do I even do it faster than that? 2376. Could that finally be it? If it's not, I think I might just be done. Whoop, yep. I'm gonna take this moon and I'm out of here. Well, I'm in the top 1,000. You know what? I'll take that. Well, enough of that. Let's actually move on to the game now. Oh, we got some trash, probably a moon right here. Yeah, well, how about that? Oh, we gotta get the aerial view just so we don't miss anything. What about down here? Ooh, there's something down here. Is it just coins? Yeah, that's it, huh? Oh, we can move the manhole. What could be down here? All right, so it's a maze and we got to get through to the other side. But what if we just do this? Oh, there's no ending. Oh, God. Oh. Well, hello there. Okay, well, I saw the mini moons in here. I thought I just had some... Oh, I see what we got to do. I'm telling you, there's always two moons in all these levels. But why weren't there two moons on the RC level? Why? Where was it? God, New Donk City is so big. And it's honestly really weird to see these humanoid figures and just Mario. Just Mario. And why are they all wearing gray? Like, this is some kind of cult. They all wear the same color. They all wear the same thing. New Donk City is huge. There are so many things to do. And I really don't even want to do the objective right now. Oh, why hello, Captain. This is a little dangerous for Toad. Like, well, I mean, he gave me his power moon. So, like, if he hurts himself now, well, that's all right. Ooh, what are you doing over here, sir? Look, it's my rooftop parking. What? Sir, can I ask you why would you put a parking spot on a... All right, you know what? I'll be your first customer. Don't worry. Beep, beep, everybody. Mario coming through. Ooh, hey, Pauline. Don't worry. We'll be here in a second. Oh, excuse me, girl. Woo. All right, buddy. You want a customer? I'll give you a customer. Beep, beep, coming through. Oh, okay. Hey, I got a customer. You're the first person. You don't say. I don't know why no one else tried to park here, but hey, man, thanks for the power moon. Oh, wait. Actually, this is how we make the thumbnail right here. You know what? Yeah, this is looking pretty good to me. Mario's a man of culture, you know? Hey, Pauline, I wasn't looking at you in any way. Don't worry about me. Oh, wait, we're doing a festival? You want me to find four musicians? Well, hello, buddy. Would you like to be a musician for the day? Wait, I was over here earlier. Isn't there a musician over here? Ooh, there he is, but I also saw some coins up here. Oh, it's a bassist. Oh, get it, Mario, get it. He's playing the Donkey Kong bass line. I mean, his hands aren't matching up, but like, he's grooving, man. How'd you like to be a bassist for today? I love this game. Have I told you guys yet? I really enjoy Super Mario Odyssey. I don't even know where this next musician is. I'm just going off on what my map told me to do. I don't see a musician. Oh. Well, what's he doing over there? So the safe strat is to use that. But you know what? Woo-hoo! I'm feeling pretty confident. Look at me. Ooh, didn't even need the hat. Good thing, because I messed that input up. Ooh, there's even more stuff over here, but that's... That's a big gap. Can our hero do it? Oh my God, you see this movement? It's so good. Welcome. Okay, so we got the golf outfit. We got Mario Maker. Yo, as much as I want the builder outfit, I think I gotta go with the golf cap. Ooh, sorry everybody. I don't think I'm ever changing the skin. All right, so they always have new stuff to sell me. Somehow I missed this black suit and fedora, but you know what? No, that's worth it. I'm gonna get that.
How you like that, my fans?
Ooh, you know what? It kind of matches with the blue stripe and the blue stars.
Oh my god, this is it. This is my new look, everybody.
Ooh, and there's the last musician we need. Buddy, you done jamming out so we can go make some music?
The wording on that wasn't great.
All right, Pauline. Oh, wait, it's not ready yet? The underground power plant? Yeah, okay, one more thing for you, I guess.
Excuse me, everybody. Yep, I just turned into the manhole. What do you think about that? Yeah, that man does not know what just happened.
The underground power plant. And there's some goop in here, so I probably have to clean up that.
Can I be the mouse?
Oh, no, not the mouse.
Oh, okay. Well, he just killed himself.
All right, so now I gotta ride on this.
Uh-oh. Go to the top, Mario. Ooh, actually, go up there. Yeah, what's a secret? Another moon.
There's always two down here, you know?
Pauline, how did you get down here so fast? Girl, is there a secret tunnel I don't know about? Wow, these piranha plants are really putting up a fight. You guys couldn't have done this, huh?
Nope,
it had to be Mario in his fedora. And I did it all for...
Lady Pauline.
Time to fire it up, yeah!
Oh, the city's powered by power moons. Oh, that's like the Odyssey. Oh, they have power in them. Who would have guessed?
A traditional festival.
Oh, is this time? Is it time for the song? It's time for the song!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the New York City Festival, a celebration of the history of our city.
This is the moment I have been waiting for since I started this game. Here we go. Take it, Pauline.
Oh my god, she's everywhere and she's killing it. Let's celebrate. Oh my god, this looks incredible. We got to get all the way over there. We got to play these Donkey Kong games. Oh, this is incredible. I've said incredible too many times, but that's the only way I can really describe it. I love this. And above all else, this is one of the best songs I've ever heard. And you know, no. I was going to say a video game, but this song is just beyond words for video games. I love Jazz and I love her voice. Put them together and they're incredible. This game's a masterpiece, you know? I mean, don't remind me, there was one bad part about the game.
I think I can look past it because everything else is just so damn lovely.
DK, that's how we're going to end this one. Of course it is. Yes, game, thanks for reminding me. Another DK. Oh, and there he is. Donkey Kong Surge chilling up there. Sorry, bud. This is how it has to end. Oh, you hate to see that happen, though. Oh, I'll always be your one-up boy. Oh, let's go. She stopped singing. Look at Mario. He just starts getting jiggy with it. Then he just like slaps her ass and she does not know what to do.
Hey, Mario, put on this whole festival for you. And he's just looking at her ass. And you know what? I don't know what this guy's looking at.
That is a good image. Mario, a man of culture, strikes again.
Please accept this as a gift. Hey, well, that's pretty nice. Is that a custom fanfare?
Every ounce of love in this game just oozes moment by moment.
Look, I've played a lot of video games in my day. I've played a lot of good video games and a lot of really bad ones. But never have I made a game that just makes me think, wow, this is a masterpiece. This is art. And this character is a stupid piece of shit. But enough of that, because for now, we saved this world, and now it's time to move on to whatever else is next. Since New Donk City took so damn long, I'll see you guys next time. And hopefully, we'll go back to New Donk City to donk Pauline, if you know what I'm saying. Fellas, please subscribe for more.